Today is going to be a wonderful day. I'm happy, I'm so happy. Hate has gone away along with misery. I'm happy, I'm so happy. The enemy is gone along with jealousy. Yesterday the skies were so cloudy and gloomy. It seems like my whole world was falling down around me. I got down on my knees and prayed. I asked the Almighty to help me through the day. And suddenly I did not feel alone. My spirit was uplifted and my sadness was gone. And that's why I'm so happy. Hate has gone away along with misery.
Hate is gone.
I'm happy, I'm so happy. The enemy is gone along with jealousy. I was having problems with my supervisor at work. I don't think he liked me, and he treated me like dirt. He looked to find a problem in everything that I did. He was always disrespecting me. He acted like a kid. So I tried everything I could to get along with this man. He kept nagging and pushing me. I couldn't understand. He was so hateful and mean. The meanest damn man that I ever had seen. So I asked the Almighty to help me to survive. I didn't want to do anything that could ruin my life. But the next day at work, I got a surprise. My enemy repented and he apologized.
That's why
I'm so happy. Hate has gone away along with misery.
So happy.
I'm happy, I'm so happy. The enemy is gone along with jealousy. There'll always be some people who wanna see you down. So when they think you're going under, that's when they come around. This is what they dream and pray for. I'm telling you, and I'm telling you right now. But their energy is in vain. They can't bring you any harm or cause you any pain. Because when I'm in the company of my enemy, I know my God will always shield and protect me. I know he will, and that's why I'm happy, I'm so happy. Hate has gone away along with misery.
Hate is gone.
I'm happy,
so happy.
I'm so happy.
Yes, I am.
The enemy is gone along with jealousy. They're long gone, and they won't be coming back.